The Pledge of Allegiance was written in August 1892 by Reverend Francis Bellamy. Originally it read, "I pledge allegiance to my flag." In 1923, the words were changed to read, "The flag of the United States of America." In 1954, Congress added the words, "Under God," to the pledge.